a lie that all drivers tell themselves. Death is something that happens to other people.
What kind of person does a job like this? Each year, two of us die.
James can be a loose cannon.
Nick is a genius setting up the cars.
I accept every time I get in my car. There's 20% chance I could die.
Being driven around 170 miles per hour, this thing's a bomb on wheels.
I'm quicker than all of you.
And let's race.
I feel responsible for what happened.
You were. But trust me, watching you win those races, you were equally responsible for getting me back in the car.
I'm world champion, on the verge to become world champion again.
I can beat this guy. Trust me.
Way to live. It's the only way to drive. The closer you are to death, the more alive you feel.